Israel must be wiped off the face of the earth.